Welcome to the RDS Visual Art Awards exhibition, which is showcased at the RHA Gallery. So in the exhibition, there's 10 recent graduates showing their work, which has been selected for this exhibition from a huge pool of applications. The award exists to give recent graduates a platform to get their work out there and get it seen in a professional exhibition. There is a prize fund worth 30,000 euros. Getting one of these prizes makes a huge difference for an emerging artist. It goes quite a long way in enabling people to cut down other work they have to do and really dedicate time to their practice. The show will be on here at the RHA from November 25th until December 19th.